Hello guys, it's HooFIFA here, and for the second upload today I'm gonna do a play review on the second I-Man of the Match 83 rated Enner Valencia. This guy is 5'9 with high low work rates, right footed with 3 star weak foot, 2 star skin moves. And in his card stats he got 89 pace, 85 shooting, 77 passing, 83 dribbling, 56 defending with 78 physical. Yeah, he costs between 30 and 40k, but I think he would go under the 30k mark soon. He's from Ecuador and he plays in West Ham, the Premier League, and in 5 games he scored me 15 goals. Let's get into his in-game stats. In his mental and physical stats, this guy has got 81 attack positioning, 90 acceleration, 81 agility, 81 balance, 19 jumping, 87 sprint speed, 94 stamina, and 80 strength. His skill attributes are 80 ball control, 84 curve, 84 dribbling, 85 finishing, 892 heading accuracy, 83 long shots, 82 penalties, 80 short pass, and 95 shot power. He looks like a very powerful player at the striker spot. So this guy, he can only play at the striker spot. He got high low work rates and 3 star weak with 2 star skill moves. His specialities are aerial threat and distance shooter, and traits are power header. So this guy's pros. The first one is his finishing. His finishing is very incredible. 85 finishing is in-game stats, and it shows in-game. He barely misses his chances. The second pro is his pace. It didn't feel like 89 pace, but he felt really fast, like 86 maybe, 85, not 89. But he's still really fast. With the really high acceleration. The acceleration is perfect for a striker. I love that the high acceleration on a striker. His shot power is also incredible. Not his long shots. His long shots felt really inconsistent, but when he shoots, the power is incredible. Very hard for the goalkeeper to stop. As I said, inconsistent long shots. Sometimes he misses them, and other times he scores screamers. So very inconsistent. His stamina is incredible, 94 in his in-game stats, and he shows in-game he's like never tired. He also makes he makes runs all the time, and he never stops. Very annoying for the defenders. His strength felt also really good for a 5'9 player. It felt really good. It was very hard for the defenders to dispossess him of the ball or take the ball from him or foul him. So his cons now is his pace. As I said, it only feels like 85, but it's very good. But I said it does. It doesn't feel like 89. That's what is his con. His skin moves is very very annoying. I hated them. He feels like a agile kind of player. Then he doesn't have the skin moves. It's very annoying. And his weak foot. His weak foot felt more like a 2 star, to be honest. And I hated his heading mostly because he's 5'9". It's very hard for him to head the ball when there is 6'1" players and things like that at the defense. So he gets an 8 out of 10 from me, and thanks for watching and subscribe for more.